Hello, everyone. Yes, I will make whole video. Who watch my video and as I remember, I will make the first my whole video sometimes ago when I will have birthday. So I will make to myself gift some, buy some on, as I remember, on second hand. And today I will make the second video because I will buy something. I will have walk today on my town and come on some different store. So on this store I will source something what I will like, so I decided buy. And the first what I want to show with you, I buy this 10 magnets because I wanted made magnets on refrigerator from the this different founding how this call anyway. So I wanted made from use this like magnets on refrigerator, so on it was different size. So on small I used one, here on biggest I used two, and it was great. So I buy this magnets. The first time I will saw on my town something like this, and this is fabric. I open it. This is fabric. So I buy these two sheets and this one. Paris motif and this. What I mostly like, and when on store when I will saw it, was this fabric with quilting, but quilting patterns, but I don't like it. I will like this. So this have paper and this have a stick side. So it was great to use on to album. So I will happy what I will show with this on my town, and I will know now on what store it was. So I will come maybe often on this store on previous time to buy more of this fabric. Gluing fabric. On another store I will buy this two edges how this tell. So when people made tag or used some craft paper, people made this something like. So I buy from this it, and this is very great to double size, so it's cool. On second hand I will buy this box, and like I know some of my friends, I don't tell where this my friends live. I know that that my friends watch my video and understand. So this box I will maybe from some time send to that my friends, because that my friends very love similar box. So I buy this, and this video is not only about hole. I buy this glue stick, of course, one. This video not only about hole, because you will saw I buy not much. Also this video I will call it book review, because on second hand I buy this book, the composed book. And this book interesting to me not like a text. This book have some illustration, and illustrated this book Helen McCosker. This book, the first edition was from on 1960. The last edition was on 1998. And this, like I tell, this book not interesting me like a text, because about composed on our Ukrainian traditional was have traditional sorry that I will tell on this way, have traditional way how made this compost. But I buy this book because the illustration. And I will googling about Helen McCosker. Helen live on Australia, and Helen have some blogs. So I will give link on that blogs. So if you will interesting, come and saw Helen illustration. But I will like this illustration just because this is interesting technique for me. So this book have some interesting, really interesting illustration. And you will saw here, this man was painting on some paper sheets, but this part was like a torn paper. So like I understand, Helen used used pastel technique and little bit collage, and she used collage this artistic right. On another illustration was more, and you will saw better. But the, for example, this painting box, you will saw this is just collage element. So she used paint box, and maybe on tissue paper, stamping on painting these scissors. Tore paper and glue here on painting box. This arrow, I think this arrow was stamping, or as you will saw, drawing on pencil, but maybe used stencil. So this is also great technique to art journal. And of course, I will saw some people use this technique, but one way saw video and another way have illustrated on hand. Here also paint this flower, maybe not, but this is too also like a stamping, tour paper and glue on painting. And here you will saw some different decorative handwriting. This, one, and here another. So different handwriting, decorative. This decorative, this was another two example decorative writing, like so. And here was just like a collage word, cut different maybe from magazine, different and glued together on word, different letter, cut different letter and glued together on one word. You will saw corners. So it's this. So I buy. Here was also different. This picture was from on cover, so you will saw here better. Not one letter, but here two letter and different. Style letter and glue together. So, like I tell, here also. So it was great. I will like this book just because illustration, and just because technique, and here also cutting letter and decorative writing letter. So it's great. I will like it. So this mouse. Mama mouse with the small mousing. Children mouse. So this is great to use. And paper on this book was great. So this book has something like this, so it's great to use to collage. Also, here also. So different style to connect on one artwork. Different style, I mean word style connect on one artwork. It looks great. So this is that. So this is my whole video plus book review. And I think that this book also inspired you to try made connect some different style on your artwork. You don't must buy this book. You don't must have this book, but if you're interesting style, Helen, I will I tell again, I will put link on her blog on description box, so you will come and saw it. And this is all on today, but I think I will buy something more, because it's was possible now. So I will show with you to sometimes what I will buy. On this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.